Distraught by the news delivered to them by Lady Sunshine Crownsdale, the three heroes set out on the long road leading back to town. They would have to find their way up to the royal castle, where they could present their arguments to the great council. The mystical powers of Trine belonged to our three beloved heroes, and there was to be no doubt about that.
Oh, what are we going to do? This situation sounds very serious.
We'll go up to the castle and let the Great Council know that Lady Crownsdale is insane and dangerous. Time to gird up our loins. The river's flowing the wrong way to where we want to go.
Explosives? Well, not exactly fireballs.
Thank you. Oh, and they call this big goon a knight. It's downright criminal.
Thank you.
Ah, the Astral Academy. Wait, I need a moment. There's a pebble in my shoe and something in my eye.
Take your time, wizard.
I'll look around while we wait.
Pontius wandered off into the woods. Found something curious there. A hidden path leading across the rocky highland.
Oh, let's see where this goes. Interesting place, isn't it? Thank you. this interesting?
Tight spot, but no worries. Here I am. Let me show you what I found in the woods. bit of a tight spot with all the saw blades. Thank you.
Wanted, dead or alive, the heroes of Trine. These criminals have inflicted untold misery and destruction on the innocent citizens of our kingdom. Be warned, they are armed and dangerous.
This is getting serious. We need to get to the Great Council and fast.
Scarecrows are the knights of the fields, then crows are their thieves.
Thank you.
need to pass the Red Rose Inn on our way back to the road. Theirs is the best stocked kitchen outside the Royal Castle.
I hope they do take away, since we are in a bit of a hurry.
That's us!
Those Trine people! They're destroying everything!
We're doing what now?
Those wretched tin men set the place on fire!
Oh no, the horses!
Quick, let's help.
My new kingdom will have no use for the remnants of the old one. Not the wizards, nor the heroes. And definitely not this nonsensical shrine to idleness. Terrible decisions and endless repair expenses. The Astral Academy will serve me best as means to an end.
Look! What's happening to the Academy?
This is really bad.
We can't reach the Great Council fast enough.